Hi YouTube, and welcome back to my channel. Thank you so much for tuning in. Thank you so much for all the love and support that you guys are giving me just through the season in my life. And welcome to the new subscribers. I see you. Welcome to the fam. All right, guys. So today I have a haul. And what it is some things I ordered that came like last week, some things I purchased in the last few days, and some things that came today. So it's a collective haul. And what we have is some Shein, we have some Coach, we have Amazon, Dooney, Torrid, Steve Madden. So let's just jump in. So my first items are a couple of items I got from Shein. And I think all of this I can blame on Miss Toya and Layla. Yep. I call names here because I love them. But they mess with my coins. Y'all know how that goes. You see things that you like and you just, you know, jump on board. They always share the love too. Trust me. They send you the links and everything. So I have this itemizer. And I know you guys have seen this on several channels. I had to get it. It is so pretty. So pretty. And I don't remember how much it costs, but this is one that twists up and down like that. And it's just an itemizer like this. So you can put your favorite perfume in here, or if you want to put like potpourri bathroom spray in here, you could put that in here. I'm gonna put perfume, and I love it. I think it's so cute. It reminds me of the Chanel. You know, Chanel has a twist up and down for their travel perfume as well. But I'm feeling it outside the package, and it kind of feels sticky. I don't know why. I'm going to see if some alcohol or something gets that sticky feeling off. It feels a little sticky to me. But isn't she cute? Look at that bling. Cute, cute. Now, y'all, I got a thing about my fingers feeling sticky. Hold, please. I hope you guys are doing well wherever you are. Trust me, wipes are always close by. So I'm going to pull out my handy dandy wipes and wipe my fingers off. I don't know what I'm feeling. That is a Shein item, and those items have been sitting here for about a week or so. So I don't know. We'll see. We'll see how that goes. Anyway, quick fix, we're ready to go. All right, and so the next item I got, these are just a few little things I got. Some of them I saw on channels, and some of them I didn't. But I needed them. So I thought this was really cute. This is just a little charm that I'm going to add. So it's like on a key ring. Can you see that? And it's red and it has the flowers here. And I think that is so cute. I'm going to add that to something else that I have in mind. So that is so cute. It's red. I don't own red charms. And I've added a couple things to my collection. So I needed to get that. The second one, I hope you guys don't hear my hubby in the back. I hear him talking. Is this little charm? It's so cute. It has the, can you see this? Ugh, the white flowers on it. Let me turn it this way so you guys can see. Can't see that? So the middle one is yellow, the bottom one is white, and the top one is pink. I think that is so cute. I'm going to add these to like pouches. So you'll notice they're all small charms because they're going to be added to pouches. This one, Essie, was on the, oh my God, yeah. She was on the roll one night on Shein, and she just kept sharing links, and I would add the cart until I fell asleep. So here's another one I'm going to add. So this one, y'all know I love butterflies. And elephants, those are my things. And so if I can get this look, wait. So here's one. Can you see that butterfly? It's bling down the side. So cute. Can you see that one? It's open on this side and bling on that side. And then there's a love charm that just says love. Y'all, can you see it? I think that is so cute. I'm gonna add that to something as well. How pretty is that? Y'all know Shein charms are so inexpensive. You really can order a lot, and it's easy to just keep going because the prices are so good. Here is another charm. And this one just has a heart on it. Well, actually it has two hearts. One's a solid heart and one is this flat heart. Can you see that? It looks almost like the jewelry. Remember when you said that nugget gold jewelry? And then you have the solid heart. Can you see that? So cute. Cute, cute, cute. Dainty and cute. I love it. And then here's another one. I only have a few, so we have about just a couple more to show you. I wanted to go ahead and get this video out the way so I could put this stuff up. It's been sitting on the kitchen island for a while. Isn't that pretty? OMG. When Layla sent me this one, I was like, oh, isn't that pretty? Like, what? Look at that. Yes, that bling. What? That is so pretty. So pretty. I'm going to leave that one out because I might do something with that one. All right. And then my last charm is this one. We're from Shein. Let me put it that way. And it's an M for Michelle. Isn't that pretty? These are so pretty. They're small enough to go in pouches or smaller bags. And that's what I love about them. Now, in this order, I also ordered, if you guys follow me, you know, in my bag, I always carry that Louis Vuitton pouch. And in the pouch, I would have a strand of my lock, a strand of my daughter's lock, and the press stone that they gave us when she was in the hospital. And I had it in that Louis Vuitton pouch. It was driving me crazy. I really wanted something else. So I ordered these. This is a small and this is a medium. I actually decided to go with the small. And this is what I'm utilizing now for that. So it just has a snap closure. And inside I have the strand of our hair and the prayer stone. And I keep this in all my bags. But I ordered this one too because I wasn't sure which one I would want to go with. So I'm deciding to use this one for jewelry. It's a velvety kind of feel to it. And it's a pretty pink color. This is cute. I love it. So order these. I don't remember prices of anything, y'all. I'm sorry. Sorry. Let me put that where I know where it is. I'll put it back in the bag. And then the last thing from Shein. Layla shared these. I thought this was super cute, especially when you're trying to downsize. And it's these little vials here that you could put your cuticle oil in. And that's what I thought about, my cuticle oil, because it has a little dropper on the inside. And it takes up very little space. You actually get three of them in the packet. So I did order those. Let me see. Can't get the third one out. Huh? Let's see. Here we go. So you get three of them. And I think they're so cute. That little tiny thing. And you know, when you're using your cuticle oil, it doesn't take a lot. So that is perfect, especially when you're trying to downsize into smaller bags. So that is it for Shein. I should have a trash bag somewhere, y'all. Okay, so now we're gonna move over to Amazon. I had quite a few things that are still coming, but this one was on the porch when I got here today. So I'm gonna share this one with you. So, when I'm moving to my bags, you know, I like to color coordinate on the inside of my bags. And I saw these. I thought these were super cute. Sorry for the noise. But you get six of them. And they're pouches. Look at that blue. Isn't that blue everything? That blue is so pretty. It's a royal blue. They have a zipper top with the black zipper. Love it. Let's see what it looks like on the inside. There you go. It's a wipeable material on the inside. This is a great catch-all. If you carry a lot of makeup items, it would be good for that too, where you get the royal blue. You get this hot pink. Isn't that pretty? You get this gray silver color. Oh my goodness. And then you get this champagne gold. Y'all, you get a black. Y'all know. And a pink. You get all of these in the pack, and I cannot remember, but I will link these in the description, in my description box below. How super cute is that? You could put your portable battery and things in here, your cable cords in here, your a catch-all makeup bag, receipts. You could use these for anything. And I love the vibrant colors. Isn't that pretty? Super cute. Amazon. Y'all, I'm an Amazon junkie, okay? Amazon comes to this house all the time, several times a week. All right, so while I was out of town, I went into the store called Torrance, and I saw this. And it has Torrance on the back. And I thought this was so cute. It has gold hardware. It's that dome shape, tight pink. And then inside you have a pocket right here. And then it's just open. Let me show you how big it is on the inside. But they had buy one, get the other one half price. And so when I got to the register, I had another item. They was like, well, you get two items and one item free. So I got this item. Isn't that cute? Love it. I desperately need a trash bag. And then I got this one, which I thought was so stinking cute. It's black and it has lips all over it. You have your purples, your pinks, and even some orange and white made the exact same way. These were on clearance for $12.98, but the sale was buy two items and you get the third item free. Same setup. You have a slip pocket here and then just open. Same dome shape. I love that. So I bought that. And then I thought these were so cute. These earrings. So you have the key on one side and the heart lock on the other. I thought that was so cute. Look at that. Isn't it cute? They say $15.98, but one of these items was free. I didn't pay. My ticket was like $17 or something. So it wasn't much for this. So that's from Torrance. Okay, and then we're gonna keep on moving. Let's go to Steve Madden. So, and actually, I would have something else coming from them that I'll show you later. But I went to the Steve Madden outlet, and I was in the market. Excuse me, my bag fell over. I was in the market for new sneakers. You know, I'm not a sneaker person. And I say that, but maybe I am, because my closet is full of like casual work clothes. So business attire, business casual. I don't have a lot of jean, you know, lounge clothes that you wear on the weekend. And so I needed to build up that. So I got some sneakers, and the first pair caught my attention because if you follow my channel on my community page, I put my daughter's foundation that we're kicking off and we're having a sneaker ball. So that is why these came into play. Looky. I got these for the sneaker ball, and I thought they would be so cute, even on an everyday wear, you know, with some jeans, a white t-shirt, anything. Like, look at that. That is so cute. And Steve Madden had buy one, get the second pair half price. So I ordered these. I mean, I bought these, purchased these. Y'all, I think they're so cute. And then I have another pair coming. I'll share them later. But then I also purchased this pair because I needed a pair of black. They're wrapped, but they're just solid black. No bling, but they do have this sparkly string that drapes around the front and goes all the way around the side, and it hangs like a tassel in the back. I thought these were so cute. And they were comfortable when I tried them on. I've never had any Steve Madden sneakers before, but I'm excited about these. So those were my items from Steve Madden. And honestly, I can blame Mono's Beauty and DJ King for those purchases because they shared some on their channel. And that's how I ended up with those. But I'm so appreciative because guess what? I was just on the hunt for sneakers, for the sneaker ball. And so, knocked out two stones in one place. Okay, so now, where are we at? Let's go to Dunya. So I shared on my channel my Hattie. Y'all know I love my Hattie. Miss Hattie is everything in a bag of chips, okay? She is my boo thing. I'm telling you. You know, if you go back on my channel, I don't think I've had the bag but maybe 2 weeks or so. I've already carried her twice. Quit playing. But when I purchased Hattie, I purchased another item and I fell in love with that. And so I ordered a second one. And that's what's in here. I wanted to get it because it was on sale. Because I really want another Hattie. But the sale is over. I got Hattie for like $199. I think you can get it for $252 now. But I want navy. And I love Dunya doesn't have navy. Dunya.com has navy. But the price is like $388 or something like that. I'm trying to wait for it to go on sale. But Mono Beauty loves this wallet. And I purchased this wallet in red for my Hattie. I had to go back and get it in navy. Y'all, this is the small Florentine zip around wallet. When I tell y'all, this wallet smells so good. It is such a nice carry. You have a pocket here. You have your zipper pocket in the back that has a gusset on the side, a little side gusset, so your change doesn't fall out. And then it is zip around. And on the inside, you have... Oh, y'all, it just feels so good. All right, so you have 1, 2, 3. You have 4 card holders here, 4 card holders there. And you have your billfold compartment here. Y'all, I love this wallet. So now I have it in the red and the navy. Because I'm going to get that navy Hattie, okay? But even when I change up my Hattie, you know, I bought it in the light taupe. I could use navy accessories on the inside, and that still would be pretty. But I actually got her for something else. All right, so that's Dunya. Let's go to Coach. All right. So I went into the Coach outlet, and y'all, I about lost my mind up in there. So the first thing I got, well, when I walked in the door, this baby right here caught my attention, y'all. Look at that. Y'all, look. What is this called? The Molly. Y'all, I don't own any Coach denim, anything. The only denim item I have is the Juicy Denim backpack. This is my first denim back tote. And y'all, I'm really not a fan of this right here. A middle compartment. But when I looked at this one, it's not, how do I want to explain it? First of all, the material on the inside is super nice. It's like that oxblood color. And the pocket is made out of that same material. So it's not fabric. So it doesn't fall all open like fabric does and take up space on the opening sides. It's more structured. The Coach Creed is here. It has a gold zipper in the middle and then the two compartments. The denim, it looks like this on the front. Oh, I hope I ain't got no crease. What? Stop it. Carrying too many bags. Okay, and you have your tag here. What I love about it, though, y'all, it has a, like a D-ring right here that's holding this luggage tag that you can put your bag charm on. I think that is super nice. There's a charm. The leather straps. The drop is great. It's not bulky. Can you see that? Y'all, I got a dent in my bag. Woo! Calm down, Michelle. Calm down. I got to get that out. But there it is there. And then there are no feet, but it's leather on the bottom. And when I do my what's in my bag, y'all know I'll do measurements and everything. But I thought this was so cute. Y'all, she got a dimple. Oh, MG. Okay, we're going to work on that. She got a dimple. Okay, so while I was in there, I also got my first Nolita. I have never owned a Nolita before because I have so many pouches that I use as catch-all. But I thought I would go ahead and get me a denim one with the signature C's on it. This is the Nolita 19. Y'all are very familiar with these. I'm just new to the game. Has a gold zipper. You have your tag here on the side. you have your strap, and it also has, you know, it can be detached here. You know, if you wanted to put an extender on it and make it a shoulder carry. I'm going to use this as a catch-all. On the inside, you have your open compartment. You have your slip pocket here. And then you have two card holder slots right here. And again, I'm going to use this as a catch-all. So that is super cute. And one of those little charms I just showed you is going to go on that. And then, I had to. I got this baby. I already have the wine, the pink one, and the wine, that Bardot color one. But I wanted this one because I thought it was so pretty. And originally, I bought a different one. I'll show you that in just a minute. But this is the blue butterflies. And y'all, I think this is so cute. And I want to say, I know the Molly was $171. I don't remember the price of the Nolita, but I'll look. I have the receipt right here. But look at that. What a pair. Y'all know that's a pair. That's a pair. That's just a pair. That's a match in heaven. Quit playing with me. Okay, so let me see. Let me see if I can make some headway out of this. Okay, so the butterfly charm was $51.20. Okay? I don't know what my other receipt is. And then, y'all know this is so hard to find. They haven't made them in a couple of years that I know of, but it's even hard to find. And they had this one. It was on clearance for $28, I believe. $28.49. And I picked it up. We were going to get it for someone else, and then they decided they didn't want it, so we changed, and I got it. It is missing this ring right here in the gunmetal, because if you notice, this hardware is gunmetal. The snaps and everything is gunmetal. This was off, and they just put that ring on there in case I want it. I don't really use that one, so it's okay for me, because I needed another one. My signature one is worn out, and my Louis Vuitton one needs to be reglazed. So I did pick up this, and I think this is a what? Five ring key holder. I love these. Love them. They need to bring these back. Okay, so that was all of that. And then I got one more item. That's yours, Layla Boo. The cherries. So they also had this, and this is the original one that I purchased because I was going to put it on this bag. But then, y'all, the butterflies kept standing out at me, and Miss Hattie, I thought she needed some bigger cherries. So Coach gonna meet Dooney with this charm, and I'm gonna use it on my Hattie. So I love that. Look how pretty that is. And it's solid, it's got weight. I love everything about this charm. And y'all, this charm was, oh goodness, I can't remember. Was it 39? I don't know where my receipt is. Oh, it's probably in my bag. I want to say it was $39.40 in the outlet. We were in Myrtle Beach, South Carolina, so that's where I got it from. And that is it, I do believe. Oh, nope, one more item. So when I went back to get the butterfly charm, because I bought all the other items on one particular day, I had to pick up this little cutie. Ain't she cute? Y'all, this is so cute. OMG. Y'all, this is so cute. And when I was in there, I was like, can I see that for a moment? Let me just try something out. I'm gonna show you what I did. Some people use it for, you can put candy in there. You can put your coins in there if you carry change and you want to have it easily accessible. You know, you can use it as a charm on the outside of your bag. But I thought about my AirPods. And so, I unzipped it. And y'all, the babies slide right in. They slide right in. How cute. So, I'm going to utilize it to hold my AirPods. Isn't that cute? Yes, y'all know it's a what's in my bag about to come up soon, right? Because y'all do know I'm getting ready to move into this, right? Like right now, today. Not yesterday, today. Okay? So that is it for all of my items. Where did I got this too. I don't know where I picked these up from. I thought about Just One SB Layla, that Layla Purple. These were some tweezers, and I think I got these out of H&M, to be honest. No, Forever 21. I got them out of Forever 21. I thought they were so pretty. Y'all know it's weird. My favorite color is purple. It's like the deep purple, like over here in these flowers. But I buy pink everything. So I don't know. Pink and purple. Those are my favorite colors. My closet is pink. But when you ask me what my favorite color is, it's always purple because I love that royal purple back there. Pretty much pastel colors. I just love them all. But yeah, I thought these were cute. Really, really cute. All right, y'all. That is everything. I hope this video is not too long. Looks like I'm at 26 minutes. I hope you enjoyed the haul. There is a couple more items on the way. One item is sitting right there, but I'm waiting on the rest of that to come before I share it. So, until the next video, guys, be determined to be the best person that you can be. And remember, life is fragile, very fragile. So, handle it with prayer. Have a great day.